victorious in what is now the Gainsway Juvenile Stakes 2 years ago. Two for two at Kentucky Downs is Snapper Sinclair, a four-year-old bay colt by City Zip from the Yes It's True mare True Addiction, bred in Kentucky by K&G Stables, owned by the Bloom Racing Stable.
Yeah. Through your trip, as you were pretty far back, take me through.
Yeah, actually, we went pretty close to the base, but around the turn we got shuffled back a bit. But you know, he loved the track. He traveled very nice for me, and you know, when I got a little patient and when I came outside, he finished up very strong for me. So you know, this track you have to have the horse that love it, and he does. So that was great.
He's a unique horse because he's run so many good races on dirt, and then this turf course as well.
Yeah, I mean, he won here before and today again. He's pretty versatile. He can do whatever, I guess, which is great. But he ran a big race.
Started things off for us here at Kentucky Downs, and he's such a deserving horse. You know, he's had some trips where he arguably could have been the winner, but he did it today.
A horse always tries, right? Every time out, gives you his best.
Yeah, he always does. I mean, if you look at his resume, he's been so versatile, turf, dirt, and he's run against the best horses in the country. And you like to see these kind of horses get their day in the sun, and he definitely got it today. And you know, what an exceptional riding job by Julien. You know, he didn't panic. I mean, he's certainly versatile. You know, he's proven that. You know, we're just a whisker away from winning one of the major Kentucky Derby preps on dirt, and look what he's done here on the turf. So it's a lot of fun. You know, he makes it easy for us to look for multiple options out there.
Did I hear Steve say something to you about that you turned away? Like, were you thinking of...
So I didn't bring my binoculars, and I knew, I couldn't tell what happened, and so I just turned away briefly to kind of gather my thoughts, but it wasn't a long turn away.
So what did happen?
He clipped heels. It was a pretty tough spot where he was at, and Julien said he clipped heels, but he knows this place, Julien. You know, he knows how the track plays, where the rail's at, and he knew he was sitting on a lot of horse. And I'll tell you what, when they came around that turn, you could tell he was winding up. And when he went by me, because I was like in the middle of the stretch, he was steamrolling, so it was pretty fun.
I mean, but did you think first part of the race, did you think not today?
Well, I got concerned. I mean, it wasn't so much not today. I knew something happened, you know, and I just couldn't tell exactly what. But then, like, when they started getting into the turn, you could tell he still had some horse, and he started winding him up.
You're 4 for 4 at Kentucky Downs.
Yes, I like it here.
With 3 stakes.
Yeah. How about that? So, and we got some more coming up here. We got some more coming up. So hopefully we can keep that win streak going here. I love it. He's a horse that's, I think, actually moving in the right direction in a big way. I mean, his last 3 starts have been exceptional. So we'll sit down and figure out where we go.
Turf or dirt?
That's the beauty of it. You got 2 options there.
Did you see in that replay?
That it's going to be hard to wait a whole year to run him back here again, because he obviously loves Kentucky Downs, and that was a great win by him.
Did you know what had happened?
Live, I didn't. Julien explained to me, you know, when he came back with the horse, and I just went and took a peek at the replay. I love how the horse continued on, got back up underneath him, you know, but drawn one, broke well. And last into the straight, 6 wide. Very unconventional trip, but Snapper's a unique horse with a lot of talent.
How big for the horse getting back into with a stakes win?
Yes, his last turf win was here as a juvenile at Kentucky Downs, and he's an extremely versatile horse. He's been a ton of fun, and it's great to see him in such good form right now.